So today we're going to be checking out Ripley's Aquarium here in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Thank you. remember as a kid in the 80s being terrified of piranha. That and quicksand. What happened to all the quicksand we were supposed to all get trapped in and die? I don't know. So it appears that they're having a silent auction here. Whatever you do, do not approach a silent auction in the same manner as Dwight Schrute. If you know, you know. So when I heard about this, I thought this was really cool. Hopefully we get a good view of these beautiful creatures. And unfortunately, not being very active at the moment. It's a sloth's life. That was so cool, and actually, patience paid off. I was getting ready to walk away, and I was like, maybe I'll hang around a few more minutes, see if these sloths actually do anything. And someone had purchased an encounter, so they were able to coax it out with some treats, and, you know, so that we could all see it. Cool. So living down in the Florida Keys like I did, these guys were everywhere. In fact, I used to work at one radio station that we had to take a boat to on an island. And there was a boat that had been docked there at the island forever, never moved. And there was a giant iguana that lived on it. It was like his own little pleasure dome or whatever. So I think this is the animal that kids are like going nuts over these days. I don't know. I mean, they are kind of cool. Absolutely love hammerheads. Staying at a hotel in Key West one time and looking off the balcony into the ocean, just saw this hammerhead swimming around feeding. It was amazing. Tell you what, if you've ever had the instant french fries here at the Ripley's Aquarium in Myrtle Beach, let me know in the comments. Anyway, I think that's going to do it for this video here at the Ripley's Aquarium in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe. It would really mean a lot to me. And hopefully we'll see you around next time. Later.